lost the stick, picks up a new stick all in one motion from the bench, and now has it and fires it up and out. Little touch pass here. Foligno looks to the left wing, quick shot, scores! Matty Calvert. It's 5-3. Foligno turning into a playmaker here tonight. Second assist.
A good job by the Blue Jackets as they make their way up to the ice, and Nick Foligno sticks with this. You can see this play. It looked like the Knights were just going to frustrate the Blue Jackets with turnovers, but as this puck makes its way out, simple chip play. It's Foligno again, attacking the middle, and it just puts that puck across. Well, not a fast pass. Looked like Fleury over-pushed on it. He came across just too far, and perfectly placed shot by Matt Calvert off that far post. And the Blue Jackets back within two.